the explosion of cable parks worldwide, we've decided to add a second board to our lineup that's focused specifically on cable park riding. The Whip comes equipped with our Atomic Sea Wood Core, which is locally farmed here in the Pacific Northwest from sustainable forests. There's no better core material than wood to achieve the ultimate flex performance inside your wakeboard. Looking at the base of the Whip, you'll see we have channels running on the toe and heel side edge of the board, as well as our asymmetric core channels through the tip and tail. All of this combined is going to give you more grip when edging on air tricks, or if you prefer to ride finless, these bottom features give you plenty of traction throughout the cable park. On the edges of the Whip, we also have the Slide Right chined rails. These are basically lifted edges of the board that create a buffer zone between your board and the uneven surfaces you might be riding upon. One of the biggest improvements we made for 2013 is the new Fast Track system. We've moved the hardware entrance point to the center of the track, giving you more stance options from left to right. It's a sleek and clean looking finish, and we've also completely redesigned the mounting hardware. Moving on to the fins of the board, we have the adjustable bolt-on fins, just like on the Lyman. You can ride these fins shifted forward towards the center of the board, and that'll give you a looser, skatier feel on the water, or you can shift them back towards the tips and tails for a more locked-in feel. The edges of the board are sealed with our single-shot fusion sidewalls. They're urethane sidewalls made out of the same material as a skateboard wheel. It helps protect the core of the board. They're shapeable, tunable, and extremely durable. By building our wakeboards in our own private factory in the United States, we're able to build a superior product that can't be imitated nor duplicated. Finally, on the surface of the Whip, we have the 4D graphics. It's a really cool design that exposes our full atomic wood core. And even though this board's built in the US, it's designed to ride worldwide.